journey has been very special, and all thanks to SpiceJet for giving me this honor. I remember during pandemic, I had seen those visuals of this aircraft, which they honored me, and I was really looking forward to traveling in this beauty, and finally it happens today, and it's a very special moment, I would say. Takes me back to those days when I came to Mumbai on an unreserved ticket to pursue my dreams, and today when I see this, it makes me miss my parents more. I wish my mom and dad were around to see this, and I could take them in this aircraft together, and I believe that would have been the most special journey ever. Just want to tell you, I miss you, mom and dad, and I promise that I'll make you proud, and I'll keep on doing the work that I've been doing, guided by you from heavens. And this is for every single migrant that I connected during this whole journey, and every single individual who prayed for me, who blessed me to make me continue this journey. I promise you that together we will bring many, many more smiles, and we'll give our best to save many more lives together. Yeah. Stay blessed, and God bless you.